Just wrapping up, getting a sense of how much space I'll have for the refrigerator. With the stove not quite all the way over, that looks like a decent, well, let's find out how decent. So that is somewhere in the order of 4 feet, which means I should have approximately 3 feet for the refrigerator, and then a 1 foot area or bay or whatever you want to call it to put cutlery and rolling pins and chopsticks. And I'm running out of things to put in my drawers. Maybe I only need one drawer. I don't know.